Do you know about the one hero in Blackest Night that refused to be resurrected by the power of the Black Lanterns? Because when all of the heroes and villains who died were being resurrected, it was written to make readers believe that no hero was off the table. I mean, the ring brought back someone like Ted Kord, who's like the nicest dude ever, and when he came back, he ripped a dude's heart out immediately. So when the rings were resurrecting everyone from Maxwell Lord to going after alive people who had died before, like Bart Allen, a pair of rings branch off and go to the graves of the brothers Don and Hank Hall, better known as the duo of Hawk and Dove. Now, while Hawk immediately gets revived, several Black Power rings smash into the grave of Don, spamming their command of Rise, when suddenly they're interrupted by the counter command of Don Hall of Earth, At Peace. This is actually the first moment a Black Lantern ring fails to resurrect somebody, and the reason why is because Don and the Doves are the very embodiment of life energy itself, as each Dove possesses the white light of creation, becoming the counter to any Black Lantern period.